Off the top, we begin with breaking news. The FBI confirming just moments ago the remains found at a Florida nature park do, in fact, belong to Brian Laundrie. He's the person at the center of a nationwide manhunt following the death of Gabby Petito in Wyoming. Now, investigators say they used dental records to positively identify him. We're going to have much more coming up in minutes.